concern session, let's discuss the solution of the given problem. The problem is a company gives 10% commission for every 4,800 rupees worth of sales that an agent. Find the commission the agent gets. Solution. We have to find the commission of the total commission of an agent, the total commission to an agent. So there is a simple logic. For every 100, the commission is 10 rupees. 100 equals 10. For 4,800, how much? 4,800, how much? The commission of agent equals to, of an agent, the commission to an agent equals to 4,800 by 100 into 10. 4,800 by 100 into 10. These two zeros and these two zeros gets cancelled. 48 into 10 equals 480. 480 by 1 equals to 480. Equals to 480. Therefore, the total commission to the agent equals to 480. Thanks for watching.